here with Teddy Stankiewicz, 2011 Under Armour All-American Wrigley starter, also 2012 preseason Under Armour All-American Arkansas commit, and also Team 1 South participant 2011. Teddy, tell me a little bit about your Under Armour Baseball Factory Team 1 experience.
I mean, it was just a great experience. I went down there because I actually wasn't planning on going down there until y'all asked me to, and I was like, well, I need a pitch, so I just went down there and pitched. Had a great experience. The kids were awesome. One kid got me a solid triple off me, and I battled down, bear down, got those outs, and it was fun. The staff was amazing. They helped me through everything I needed to be helped with, and they're just a great group of guys.
Okay, and tell me a little bit about your experience in the talent level, obviously at Wrigley Field, and to be on that stage and to represent your high school, your family, and also the company. Tell me a little bit about that feeling and your responsibilities.
It's really a truly an honor. I mean, like, to have that opportunity to be able to do that is one of a lifetime. I mean, I just had such a great time. Got to meet Cal Ripken, got to meet Ernie Banks. It's amazing. And then, like, the staff was just unreal. They taught me how to hit, and they teach me a little bit more about my pitching mechanics and what I need to clean up and stuff like that. And that's just, if you have ever a chance to do it, don't ever turn it down, because it's just amazing.
And, you know, in the sense of walking with integrity and loving the game of baseball, and you certainly exemplify that. You know, obviously you are a starter in the national game on the Major League Network, and your body at the time was probably not as tight as it could have been.
Yeah.
And now you're, you know, 9 months removed from the game. And, you know, what would you say to young aspiring ball players for them, one, to keep their nose clean, but two, to, you know, take care of themselves in the game of baseball?
I mean, don't just be that guy that just sits on the couch, does nothing, and just wastes their God-given talent if they have one. And that every kid should be inspired to play and do the sport that they love, and not to just give up or quit on it because you can't do something. Just to keep trying hard, work hard, and you'll eventually get to where you want to go.
Thank you.